No more struggling with prompting. This is the future of AI design. Playground AI makes advanced design accessible to everyone. Everyone can use it to create mind-blowing designs. It's probably the easiest yet powerful AI design tool out there. Let me show you how it works. So let's go to playground.com and sign in. We have a variety of templates to choose from, and also you can start your design from an image that you have. Let's see what they have. Go to social media templates, and you can see they have such an incredibly beautiful and super high quality templates. Let's try this one. So after you open a design, then now in order to edit this design, all you have to do is simply type in what you want in the box. It even gives you some suggested text to start with, like change text to. You can just simply talk to it as if you're texting your designer to change the thing that you want to see changing. So let's try. Make her Asian, change the title to Meow Meow, and let's see. Create. So it recreate the image, but it actually keep the same style, composition, and the color, and it just changed the text as instructed. And also this has become an Asian woman. So this is pretty cool. You can also use try again to see another version. Let's see if we can further change it. Okay, I like the previous one better, so let's go back. They have some really cool style here. They all look so great. Okay, let's see if it can change to this style. Wow, this is so cool. It keeps the changes from before, turn it into a different style. And also you can resize it by just clicking. Let's see if it can make it big, 16:9. I think when changing the size, it regenerate the image again. So it's not the same as expanding the image boundary. It will just recreate the whole canvas again with a new dimension. Let's go back and try another style. Let's try an ebook. So these are some really good looking ebooks. Let's try this one. Change title to Little Kitty Cat. Make the bear a kitten. And change the name of the author to Meow Meow. This is so cool. Little Kitty Cat, it keep the same font, same style with the cat, although I feel like the Meow Meow is too small, and also there's a misspell of meow. Anyways, we can ask it to change again. Okay, it spelled it incorrectly again. This is the idea. We can simply remove this and type in the text ourselves. It's probably still hard for AI to generate text correctly when there are so many different elements moving, but this is some high quality work that is customizable. You can imagine just by doing this, you can save a lot of time and even the need to talk to a designer if you just want a simple thing done quickly. I don't know what's the future hold for us. Hopefully there will be some UBI plan in the works for all of us. And here we can also apply different style, maybe like this one. And here is your customized book cover. Although the previous one is probably more fitting for a children's book. So you can pick a design, choose a design that inspires you, change it like you're talking to a designer to edit anything, and you can change it instantly. Well, AI will change it instantly. I don't know why the ad just pop out after I've been using it. We can also use this to easily change the thumbnail. Let's try make him a girl and change McDonald to Burger King. Oh, this is cool. It changed the logo. Is that an actual Burger King logo? I'm not sure, but this is definitely super cool. Although there's still some spelling mistake and the character is changed to a girl while the text is still messed up. Okay, probably text is not its strong suit for now. Here are some other really cool thumbnail example. Let's try this one. This is probably tough because it's like a picture. It's integrated. An Asian woman with long dark hair, and change the text books to food, and change the @really great site to @meowmeow. This is probably too much change at the same time, but let's see if it can deliver. This is some amazing results, but this is such an incredible change. I don't know how else you're going to do this within such a short time. Although the hands are definitely having some mess up AI issue. So to view all of your design, you can go to my designs and the images that you have played with would be under here. For this one, it was a cat and I changed it to panda. This is a pretty cool re-illustration of a character. Just imagine how long it would take for a designer or for you like change your character from a cat to panda. This is definitely a crazy advancement of AI technology in which you just have to tell it and it just do everything else for you. So if you want to share your design, you just have to click share. You can share it as template, you can download it, or print with Playground, probably a service that they have in the future. If you have Pro Plan, you can upscale by 4 times or remove background. As for the pricing, the free user gets 15 images per hour for free, and you have to wait at the peak hours. I think this is pretty fair for a free tier, and if you want to upgrade, it is 12 and 15 per month for annual and monthly plans. You get to create 75 images every 3 hours. Use images commercially, faster image generation, and unlimited premium templates. I think this way of interacting with the AI design tool will likely become the norm at some point because of how easy it is to use. In fact, it might set the standard for all AI design tools to follow in the future. What do you think about Playground AI? Let me know in the comment below. Be sure to check out my other videos to learn more about AI design. I will see you in the next one.